find me any college coach who would not take that 8 days a week, Bernie. As you get one inside, the two-handed jam put down by Nate Sestina, and he's already paying some early dividends here. Spins on the outside of the arc, hands it off to Lamb. Smith now for three, and he nails it.
And that's Steph Smith averaging 17.8 points a game.
Lamb trying to get it on Bruce Moore. The spin inside the paint, 1 second to go. Gets the shot up off the glass and count it.
Patience personified right there by Anthony Lamb. You know, again, this is only his second game of the season. He was 1 for 2 in the first game.
Maul going up with the shot, and that one drops in. It's 13-7. Hot potato eventually finds its way to Ernie Duncan. Now to Robin Duncan. Back to Ernie in the corner for three. Nails it.
And that's just patience, passing up a good shot.
Between the Catamounts and the Bison. Sestina driving in. He's been trying to get going, and he finally gets a floater to fall here. Considering how fast-paced it's been, you don't usually see that. As this one is Ernie Duncan for three, and he nails it. 30-20. Catamounts back up by double figures here. Who gives it back off for Duncan here. 34-23. Duncan underneath. It's Petty with the jam.
And that's Ernie Duncan twice getting to the rim, one with the Steve Nash.
Defended by Dingba, back in the game for the Catamounts. Long pass off to the corner, and the three-point attempt is good. We saw in the first half, as McKenzie works it inside the top of the arc. Sestina wide open underneath, and he gets the bucket to go. The pass underneath, he was wide open on the baseline. Immediately the other way, McKenzie pulls up for three, and it rattles home. Duncan underneath gives it out to Smith on the outside, and that one misses the mark. Davis, the nice offensive rebound, and a nice reverse to get that to roll. Catamounts back on top, 42-41.
A little bigger, a little stronger, nice touch around the rim, gets it to go, and the Bison back up one.
Bucknell leading 43-42, but that didn't last long as Robin Duncan pulls up for the mid-range shot. Lamb pulls up top of the arc for three. That one bounces off the rim, no good. Nice rebound by Dingba. Shot by Ernie Duncan, and he nails it.
And that's Sam Dingba right there. Energy, effort, second chance opportunity.
Toomer back off for Sotos, who's back in the game here. Baseline underneath for Toomer. Count it. Now Duncan getting around McKenzie again. Smith steps up, three-point attempt, nails it.
Big bucket right there by Steph Smith.
10 seconds on the shot clock, 7 seconds. McKenzie pulls up for three, and that one is good. And that really was a killer.
Yeah, really good defense.
A tough loss for the Catamounts here as the clock hits zero. 69-61, the score. Bucknell, the winner over Vermont.